Hi friends, welcome to Simply Jain. This is your host Kashani Shah. Today is Eid special video and we are going to make rabdi. So let's start making it.
Ingredients required for rabdi are milk, sugar, cardamom powder, almonds, pistachio and saffron.
First, we'll take half a liter of milk
and we'll allow it to boil till it becomes half in the quantity. And we are going to start stirring it continuously after the first boil. We'll start collecting the cream and we'll start pushing it in the edges. Basically, rabdi is full of the cream which we are going to put in the edge. So now we'll stir it continuously, even from bottom, so that it doesn't stick, and heat it on a low flame, otherwise it will burn. After 30 minutes, your milk will reduce in this much quantity. And I have collected all the creams on the side, the same way you all have to collect it. We'll add 2 tablespoons sugar. Then we'll add little almonds. I've cut them into small pieces and I have removed the skin of the almond. Little pistachio, cardamom powder. I'll allow it to cook for another 5 minutes. And collect all the cream from the sides now. My rabdi is ready.
Our rabdi is ready. You can serve it hot with malpuas or jalebi. Check out my malpua recipe by clicking the I button on the right side of your screen. You can even serve it chilled. If you like my recipe, give a thumbs up and do subscribe to Simply Jain for a new recipe every Tuesday. Eid Mubarak to all my viewers.